Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see why the notifications are being delayed in your iPhone. Generally what should happen is, if there is a notification for a certain app in your application, then it should be automatically notified as soon as the notification is received by the application. But in some cases you might find that the notification for the application arrives very late in your iPhone. So today in this video we will see why this happens and how we can try to fix this issue. If you will find this video helpful, then please like and share this video. Now the most common reason for this one will be the poor internet connection. So you need to make sure that there is a strong internet connection in your iPhone. Check by opening a website or check by playing a YouTube video to see if the website opens or not, or if the YouTube video plays or not. If you see that there is a strong internet connection in your iPhone, but still if you are receiving the notifications late, then the next step for you is to check if you have disabled background app refresh for the applications. So what happens is, so for that one what we will do is, we will go to settings, we will go to general, we will select background app refresh. Now what does this feature does is, even though if your application is closed or if your applications are running in the background, and if there is a certain changes with the application, like if there is an update available for the application or if there is a notification received by the application, then because of this background app refresh feature, it will be notified to you even though the application is not open. But if you have disabled background app refresh, then these things will not be notified until you use the app. Now if I see here, background app refresh is on, but suppose if I go inside and if I see that background app refresh is disabled, like this one. Now you can see the background app refresh is disabled for all of the application. So the first thing for you is to go to this background app refresh and select for either Wi-Fi or Wi-Fi and cellular data both. Also, if you see that you are not receiving notifications, or if the notifications are coming late for a certain application, then make sure that for that application the background app refresh is not disabled. Suppose if you see, for this Botim app I have disabled the background app refresh. So if this application receives an update or if this application receives notification, then it won't be notified until you open the app. So make sure that all of the applications which are listed here, you have enabled background app refresh if you want to receive notification from those applications. Also, let me go to settings, Wi-Fi, and this is the Wi-Fi network name to which I am connected. I will tap on the I information icon here, and I have to make sure that this auto join feature is enabled so that my iPhone can automatically join to the networks which I had connected before. Also, make sure that this low data mode is not disabled. If low data mode is disabled, then what happens is, it will try to conserve the iPhone data, especially if you are using with the mobile data. So make sure that this low data mode is disabled. The other thing to check is, make sure that you have not enabled do not disturb mode in your iPhone. For that one I will go to settings, I will go to do not disturb mode, and make sure that you have not enabled this option. If you have enabled this option, then even though the notifications are received by the application, it won't be notified to you. So make sure that this option is also disabled. Then the last step for us to do is to check if there is an update available for the application that is having the issue. So for that one what I will do is, I am using iOS 13, so I will go to App Store here. I will tap on the profile icon here at the top, and this will show me the update which is available for the applications and which are pending. Suppose if I have a problem with this Twitter application And if there is an update available for this application, I have to make sure that I update this application, because sometimes there may be a problem with the application that can be fixed by updating the application to the latest version. So do all of these steps mentioned, and hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.